You're here to welcome us? How thoughtful of you.
Indeed, I am fast becoming bored of this false world. So I'd like to invite you to a farewell feast.
I don't know.
I think we can have some fun here, a little longer at least.
Really? Well, I suppose there's a lot I don't know about this world. But I hate being alone. Why don't you come play with me? For all eternity. I don't mind. I know lots of fun things I could teach you. Like dancing. Everyone loves my dances.
Know thyself and refrain from indulging your delusions. The price of ignorance is high indeed. Just ask the Lord of the Doma clan.
You sound like you know something about Jedha that we don't know. Are you helping him somehow?
Don't make me laugh. Only fools of the highest caliber would buy into his lunacy.
It looks like he wants to do the same thing he did in our world.
Nothing but the ravings of a madman, and such condescension from that fool.
But you're still involved with him somehow, right? So how are you any better?
Impudent harpy. I have no concern with his plans. I desire only the finest lifeblood. And tonight is the night I gorge myself on your coursing crimson veins.
Sorry, you haven't earned our blood wine just yet. True ecstasy exists only in utter darkness. Let me show you.
You truly are prepared to die, are you not? Very well. Allow me to gratify your passion.
Holy crap! Do you people ever shut up? You want to escape this world? Allow me!
Please get better.
How
Hang on.
sweet of you.
Please get
that nice of
Hang
you.
On. Just hang on. How nice of you. Just hang on.
How sweet of you.
Rip into them! Yeah! Rip into them! Yeah! Win!
Yes, ma'am!
Watch this!
Good?
Yeah!
Is this good? Is this good? You're not done yet.
How nice of you.
You're not done yet.
How nice of you. Please get
How
better.
Sweet
Hang
of
on.
You. You're not done yet.
How nice of you. Yeah!
So rough! Very good.
Okay! Yes!
Thank you.
like this.
Allow me.
Let's have some tea.
I have to protect them.
How nice of you.
Good luck! Let's do this, Wim!
Yes, ma'am!
You're not done yet.
How nice of you.
Give you a taste of hell.
I can't.
I'll give you a taste of hell.
Be careful.
Is it gonna be tasty?
It's ready! Rip into that!
Is this good? Is this good? Is this good? Is this good?
Rip into them! Yeah! Rip into them! Yeah! Yeah!
Yes, ma'am!
Watch this! Rip into them! Yeah!
Is it gonna be tasty?
It's ready! Wim!
Yes, ma'am!
Rip into that! Yeah! Rip into that! Yeah!
Here I go!
the sensual feeling.
I'm pretty great!
I can't let Orica beat me!
I got it!
Who's next?
How am I? Getting better?
I won't let Misha get ahead of me!
Still a long way to go.
Me? Woohoo! I did it, dude!
It's because of my good karma, you know?
Am I really useful?
Just call me Top Stud.
Why don't you just stop this? You stand no chance.
Are you talking to yourself? You can't be talking to me.
I did not expect such an entertaining evening. Fine. You shall come to know the strength of the King of the Night.
That's enough. Is this really what you want? Playing right into Jetta's hands like this?
You speak nonsense. Jetta's will has no sway over me. He will learn his limits at the cost of his life.
Don't be too sure. Jetta never moves without a plan. See what he did with Lilith?
What do you mean? Jetta used me?
Do you finally remember? Have you realized that you are me?
I am you?
No! That's not what I want! I want my own body back forever!
You have nothing to fear. Come into me. Become one with me. You won't disappear. You will join me.
You'll really be with me? Forever? You promised to never ever leave me alone?
We will never be separated again.
I trust you, Morrigan. We'll be together until the end of all time. Morrigan, thank you.
Now, Dimitri. You may think you move according to your own will, but it's obvious you're being used. Why can't you realize that?
Is that all you have to say before I drain you dry? I seek nothing but the smell of carnage, the taste of blood. That is my will.
How did you survive so long being so stupid? Think about it. Isn't this whole thing out of order? If you really want to rule this world, why not kill Jetta before me? I'm not interested in power or influence or whatever. I fight for the pleasure of it. The throne of Makai? I couldn't possibly care less about that. But you're convinced that I'm your greatest threat, and that makes you a fool. I honestly thought you, of all people, would know better. Now, who benefits if you waste all your time chasing after me? Jetta, of course. I mean, I'll fight you anytime, so long as you bring me pleasure.
Always faithful to your own desires, exactly as a true lady should be. Then what reason is there to delay the inevitable?
Perhaps, but isn't it proper to save the greatest ecstasy for last?
What is it you want from me?
Nothing. But aren't you even a little curious what Jetta's up to?
His intentions are no concern of mine. And yet, your blood would indeed be best saved for last. Fine, then. The head of the Einzlin clan will survive to see the Doma head severed.
Hey, we didn't say you could come with us.
It's okay. The more the merrier, right? This should be fun.
Fine. If that's all settled, then let's go. We can't waste any more time.
You're really gonna let him come? Just like that?
Like I said, we can't stand here wasting time. What? You got something to say? Say it.
No, I'm fine. It's your decision, after all. You make fast choices and stick to your guns. I can respect that.
Can you please not talk like that? Hearing it from you makes me feel sick.
You're a lot like another stubborn little kid I know.